From the great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, Queen of Glowing Mountains to the South Bell by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome and known quite well by all. She's the combination on the Wabash Cannonball.
All right, hey, you two, this is the field here. We're letting the guy up the road rent it from us. So he's got the bike on it this year. And it's not bad. It's not the best I've seen, but it's the better than most. Better than most I've seen anyway. But, a little treat here for you. He's got a Super A. He's pulling the tobacco trailers with. And he, unlike most of the people around here, use the Taylor tobacco pickers or whatever you call them, but I know they're made by Taylor, but.
Now she came down from Birmingham one cold December day.
Goes through and it's got one guy driving the machine and it I think it picks two rows at a time or maybe one row at a time, but no, he goes by and he's got a couple guys with him that goes through and picks, hand picks it, so like they used to do. So you don't see that much anymore. I know there's probably a lot of people that still does that, but this here, it's still got the generator on it. And it looks like a Zenith carburetor. I can't tell, there's so much grease on it, oil. It's not a bad looking tractor. Seems to be pretty in pretty good shape. Got the old pan seat on it. And this one here flips up. So, it's even got the old push-pull switch on it, the international push-pull switch. And this one here you don't see many Super A's, got a fast hitch on it. I imagine this is something he's added to it, because I don't think they come with a fast hitch system on them, so more than likely this is off of 130 or something like that, but tires are pretty decent on it, but we can see the serial tag on it here. So, yep, that's Super A. The Super A is stamped 2A's FAA. And the serial number is 338235. So, it's a little higher one, so it's not bad, but it's been kept in good shape. Got the international coil on it. Most times you see them replaced with the modern day old black coil, but and this one here, yeah, it's got the older style plug wires on it too, but usually there's two or three ribs missing on the old Super A's, especially when they run into death cultivating and stuff, so. But yeah, I'll get the year on that and I'll post it on here right quick, because I don't have my book with me. I'm guessing it's a 52, 53 maybe. It could be a 54. I want to say it's probably a 54, but I'll see if I'm right on that, but and I'll post that later, or post that on the sidebar here, but yep. Nice sheet metal too, so but all right, well, and I'll show you the tobacco trailers here too. Yeah, they've been priming, but they're getting ready to do some more here. All right, well, that's it, and talk to you later.
To the station, you can hear all the beef say. There's a gal from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Eastern states are dandy, so the people always say.